Okay, this old gamer here. Finally got my mic working. I'm gonna do a Hearthstone daily. I know it's been over a week, probably a week and a half or so, but I haven't had a mic. Tried buying a new headset, put in a new sound card. Finally had to reset my computer back to the original, and then I had to download every damn thing all over again. But I got it working now. So I'll try to...
Malfurion versus Jaina!
You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
Upload a little more regularly. Let's see. Do I want to keep them in a race? I ain't got one to use them on just yet, but sooner or later I'm bound to have. Could do that. Why not? That's probably as good a thing to do here in the game. Of course, this being... Oh, wait a second. Well, that sure did suck. Because I don't have any stealth minions. And the rest of these suck. Oh well, we'll take it any damn way.
Job's done.
Pretty sure I ain't got no stealth minions in this deck. Of course, this being a priest, he's probably just gonna crossbow that. No? Let's see. I think I'll do this just to keep him alive. A little bit longer. Not really playing things the best way I can, but with what I got, it might be the best. I figured he'd just crossbow that thing, but he didn't.
For the wild!
Easy beasy. I guess it's a he, I don't know. He might get a 3-2 out of it. Nope. Oh yeah, he did.
Forward.
Strike.
We'll let him have it. Figured if I hit it, he'd just ping me, my guy.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Strike.
I tempted to do the charge over that, but I don't know where you got another. No, he didn't have another one.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
That's good. For him.
Come on!
surprised he did those trees. Let's see what this one. Okay.
Learn the shadow lessons.
For the wild.
No surprise.
From shadows to right.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Yeah, now you're jumping in. That's okay. Maybe not the best place to get dead. Okay.
You require my assistance? Job's done.
Aha! Aha! Aha!
Ah!
gun.
Did two fireballs and a ping. Sure, that means he did.
Naturally.
I got a 4 hours that he's back off. But I guess not.
For the wild.
Once again, he can do two fireballs and a ping, which will take most of it out. Or you can play another secret. Make sure that's what I think it is. Let's see,
For the wild!
It wasn't what I thought it was. Oh, I didn't even tell you what I had to do. I got to win 3 games with the Red. There's one down. That's kind of a slow one.
Malfurion versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I must.
Another priest. If I play that one on turn one, that on turn two. Give me. Yeah, I'll just keep it. It won't be that long before I can play him. Yeah. I'm ping him. Nope. I'm getting my spell.
Mind if I roll knee?
Job done.
An incredible discovery.
I strike.
Naturally. I think I'll just get rid of that. That's one thing, I didn't get many jades last time until right at the end.
You require my assistance?
Balance in all things.
See if we can get something better. Not much better. Gonna help me. Well, I could go up to 8. Well, they still have 2 fireballs going. Oh well.
Furion versus Anduin.
Damn.
The light shall bring victory.
I must protect the wild.
At the end of the rage, I want to keep him. If he turned 4, yeah, I guess.
Injured?
My greetings.
That'd be turn 4. Yeah, let's get her before he can build her up any. Turn 4 and play again, turn 5, you know. But I read the wild growth and play again. I think I'd rather do it that way. Tempted to charge on that one.
Secret agent coming through! It wasn't a priest that'd play that, but he's just liable to feel that.
Time waits for no one.
Thank you.
made a lot of sense to heal him first. Enough rules don't really matter.
I can see.
I knew he had that shadow word best, that's why I wasn't playing my trees earlier.
Malfurion versus
Rexha! I believe both of them on the same turn, I know that's equal.
Let the hunt begin! I must protect the wild.
Get everything that I've got right now, please, by turn four. Mm-hmm. say that. Let it explode. If that's what he's got. Okay, done that.
Hey, give me that!
Golems are a girl's best friend!
Yeah. Kind of figured. If I can win this next game, I may just do this video without any editing. Let you see the good, the bad, and the ugly.
Malfurion versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
I must protect the wild.
best thing to get right there. Especially if this is a pirate deck, I'm in trouble.
My greetings. Fly, Polly.
Boom.
I'm a child now.
Play it, make them four. I'll take the turn off the next thing, put something big out of it. Maybe it'll be enough to get me through. Draw too many big cards. Hell, I threw one of these back. Every big card in my deck. I still got another turn. I may not be able to do a damn thing. 3, 4, 5, 6. Keeps one thing alive. Not sure that was worth it. Damn! Well, now I start playing them. He needs the pirate to get the weapon bonus.
For the war chief!
Damn! I literally have gotten every card over 6. Casting cost. 6 or more. Now I get the ones that do like give me extra mana when...
What now?
I don't really need them. I think he's gonna have a hard time from here though. Things only get worse as far as taunts, buddy. Might have been better off to play the him.
Scuttle the ship!
Yeah, that doesn't help a whole lot. There's a lot of taunting to go through. Once I got up to the man, I was all done. I have things to do. There's six, okay. We got three taunts. I guess I'll just charge.
Where shall I strike?
Okay, well, this old gamer signing out. Until next time.